Patton in serve.
Freelancer, I think you'll find the briefing you skipped was both informative and charming.
You gave it anyway?
You'll never know.
Well, I'm all ears now.
You've heard of Dr. Harkin?
Mastermind behind the attack on Freemark. Caused a heart of rage.
Corvus sourced blueprints for this construct turned Dominion facility.
Construct.
But, and by construct, do you mean this whole facility?
Yes. Energy readings are climbing.
Harkin clearly left some experiments cooking. We're in uncharted territory.
Perfect. The Freelancer's sweet spot.
You know, sir. Strangely, this room has no real exits. But there is a conduit. You'll need to figure out how to open it. Center. tubes open. Hey, you help gather the info to crack it. It's done. Silence it! Shut it down!
Stay cool, everyone. We got this. What's going on with these colored tubes?
Shaper, submerge them to enter them in air.
Submerge? It's a floor.
Just leave them go down and don't let them come back up.
Ah, science.
Done. Nice work.
I have fresh Dominion communications intercepted by Corvus. There's something back here. and the town's protector.
Anything more specific?
We know Dr. Hawking is one of the Dominion's best. He's also immoral, deviant, and cold. Sure answer? Not sure, but nothing good. Symbols to open the tube. says that you're close to something.
Wait, what exactly?
Stronger the energy, the larger the abomination. Harkin started the Heart of Rage. If this was his testing ground, anything is possible.
Is it me, or are things getting weirder?
Weirder than Shaper Chaos. Weird is how we make our living. The info that I've managed to gather on Dr. Harkin is interesting. We're not home free yet. The Shaper energy is extra intense. I can understand why he chose this underground construct.
Yeah.
flying creature or not, who knows what Hacking did down here.
Thanks for everything, Seth.
Come see me in Tarsus if you want to debrief.
You didn't really confuse the bar you've worked at.
Everything okay, Sev? You look more worried than usual.
You got a lot more intel from that lab than we expected. Corvus is thrilled. Congratulations. But what you found will keep me awake at night for the rest of my life, probably.
They couldn't have been trying to start cataclysms. Nobody would do that on purpose.
I'm not sure that's better. Does it really matter what they intended when the end result is always a disaster? It worries me that the Dominion wanted that old research. Are they planning another Freemark?
The Monitor wanted to control the Anthem. I don't think the Dominion will give up on the idea.
See? That thought's also going to keep me up at night.
It's probably best not to think about this stuff too much.
I'll second that. I'd better get back to it. I'll be in touch, Freelancer.
You didn't really confuse the bar you worked at before.
We've been through a lot, yes? Well, I think you're ready for a real challenge. Don't fool about on these contracts. Very dangerous.
I know there weren't this many people in Fort Tarsus when
you left. Freelancer, I've got a big contract today.
Destruction of all we know big, or oversized monster big?
That's quite the threat range. The contract's much tougher than usual. Don't go out unprepared.